Now from the KMAX Storm Team Weather Lab, here's meteorologist Maggie Denizio.
Good Thursday morning, Lubbock. Yesterday was a very hot day across the South Plains, and we will be looking at that heat continuing throughout this afternoon. But let's go ahead and take a live look outside from our Overton Hotel SkyCam. Clear skies over the Hub City, as well as across the rest of the South Plains. Dry conditions with those temperatures ranging in the mid-50s in some areas, and then all the way to the lower 70s still for some areas off the Cap Rock. We're currently in the mid-60s at the airport. Those dew points in the upper 50s, and winds from the southwest anywhere from 5 to 15 miles per hour. It would still be a good idea, though, to grab a light jacket or sweater before you head out the door this morning. But again, you want to dress in those layers because temperatures this afternoon will be climbing very close to the record high for today. So average high is 76 degrees. Record high is 92 degrees. And I am putting in exactly 92 degrees for an afternoon high in the Hub City. So it does look like we will be flirting with those record highs this afternoon. Areas west of the Hub City topping out in the upper 80s. And as you head off towards the east and off the Cap Rock, those temperatures will be getting even hotter into the mid and upper 90s. 95 degrees expected for an afternoon high in Spur. So a very toasty summer-like day expected again across the South Plains. We will be watching for some of those higher clouds continue to stream in from the south-southwest. But again, those temperatures warming up, those winds anywhere from 5 to 15 miles per hour. But overnight tonight, that cold front is finally going to make its way towards the South Plains. And as we start off the day on Friday, we will be watching for maybe some isolated rain showers and storms to move through the northern and northeastern areas of the South Plains. So still, most of us will be staying dry overnight tonight. But we could be seeing some rumbles of thunder with this rain activity as it pushes in again to the northeastern counties of the South Plains, keeping in a chance of some spotty showers in the northern half of the South Plains throughout Friday morning. But most of us will still be staying dry, and especially as we head through Friday afternoon, we are expecting partly sunny skies with those temperatures around 20 degrees cooler than what we'll be seeing today. So an afternoon high tomorrow of 72 degrees. Morning lows on Saturday will be chilly in the 40s, 48 degrees for a morning low, and then we'll see those temperatures top out in the mid-70s Saturday afternoon. It still looks like a great, perfect fall-like weekend ahead for us. Breezy conditions expected not just on Friday at behind that front, but also on Sunday. Temperatures warming up into the mid-70s, upper 70s by the start of the next work week, with breezy conditions again, and also the chance of some rain returning possibly Monday evening, but I do think better chances of more widespread rain showers on Tuesday and Wednesday, keeping in just a 10% right now, but there's a possibility I could be upping those rain chances as we continue to head towards the beginning of next week. But until then, maybe some spotty showers overnight tonight, dry conditions for the most part. One more day of the heat. We can make it through it, and then it will be a lot more appropriate for you to drink your pumpkin spice latte.
Oh, I haven't even had one of those yet. Maybe.
I've never tried one.
Me either.
But maybe now the weather is going to get you in the mood to want to try one.
I'll have to do a taste test, you and I, and see what we think.
We'll split one.
There you go. Thanks, Maggie.